hiding around.
Okay.
Secondly, after the first meeting, I don't think it's really why it's introducing a site thing that maybe we've got land now and all that. We're just going to go with the first 10 people to the land to do the actual work ourselves.
I agree with you there. Keep the group small and focused.
Small and focused, working hard. And then maybe on the third meeting, we can start.
Not even 200 people.
Look how small they are.
Sabana!
Very smart. Isn't the mouse supposed to be full? Or maybe the cars as well?
No, the cars is not part of the march. The march is holding up the cars.